Welcome to the ESET tutorials for home users and small offices. Today, we'll guide you through renewing your ESET subscription in a few simple steps. Let's get started. The easiest way to renew your subscription is through ESET Home, the complete security management platform. You can also renew it directly from your ESET Security application or by following the steps in the renewal email we sent to your inbox. Both options will take you straight to our e-store. To renew your subscription in ESET Home, log in to your ESET Home account at home.eset.com. Once logged in, find the subscription you wish to renew under the Subscriptions tile. Open it and click Renew. If the subscription doesn't appear in ESET Home, don't worry. Simply return to Subscriptions and select Add or Buy in the top right corner. Now add the subscription using your activation key. Once it is listed under your subscriptions, you can then click Renew. Next, you'll be redirected to the ESET eStore, where you can effortlessly complete your renewal or perform any other sales-related task. Please note that the eStore may differ depending on where you originally purchased your subscription. Now that you are in the eStore, select Renew Now, then simply follow the purchase steps to complete the process. Once your purchase is complete, you'll receive a confirmation email. Your protections updated status will be displayed on the dashboard in the ESET Home portal. And that's it, you're done. We've prepared other tutorials on how to download and install your protection, activate specific security features, and manage your subscription. Be sure to check them out on our channel. Thank you for choosing ESET Home Security.
When technology enables progress, ESET is here to protect it. ESET Cybersecurity. Progress protected.